I hope you've enjoyed this video. Wanted to show you that you do not need to buy expensive machinery. $100,000 for a 9.1 meter wide, well, rake, let's call it, versus four-meter wide rake. Two of them make up 8 meters, and where is $110,000 versus two of those is 3,000 plus 3,000 plus 13, that's 16.5 to do this virtually the same job as a $110,000 rake, verge, whatever you want to call it. For me, windrower, rake, when I was a young lad on the farm, was always a rake. It was a side rake we had. That should age me pretty well for a lot of you fellas listening. I just wanted to make this video to show you that you don't have to spend a lot of money to get the same results. It may look a little weird, but it works. And whenever you're first starting out, you're trying to save some money, so you can, it's good for a starter. You can go to your merge after. I know you probably go faster in your merge. I just wanted to show you there's some alternatives. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope it gives you some ideas. Maybe you'll try some things on your own to see what works best for you. Just trying to be helpful. I guess I'll say goodbye for now and think up something else to make a video about. So bye for now.